Violet was the majority shareholder and de facto leader of a manufacturer for humanoid robots. He was apparently a fighter in the past, but now lived a quiet life in a mansion in the Bahamas. Bored by his carefree lifestyle, Violet decided to enter the King of Iron Fist Tournament 4. There was another significant reason for his entry into the tournament. Violet believed that he could turn his humanoid robots into the ultimate fighting weapons. He believed in a utopian world where inorganic humanoids would carry out the will of their human masters.
Final round. Fight. Perfect. You win.
Come on!
Final round. Fight! Perfect! You win! You win.
Come on.
Final round. Fight. Final round. Fight. Final round. Fight. Oh, win.
But winning the tournament was not my ultimate goal. I participated in the tournament to gather test data for Combat and to promote its application as the ultimate fighting machine. I present to you now... Combat! Combat! Give these nice folks a little demonstration.
Mr. Lee, the new Combat prototype is finished, sir.
This one better work to spec.
Yes, Combat experiments were conducted against Heihachi. 10.23 seconds into the experiment, Combat unleashed a 50-hit combination. Heihachi was completely helpless.